This past week has been a bit of a roller coaster, I suspect, for some, if not all of you. These past 7 days mark the first week of summer and the COVID restrictions being lifted early, accompanied by cool weather and that torrential downpour that left many of our members with water in places it should not have been. For example, water on Notre Dame in Grosse Pointe in front of the board office was probably 2 feet deep, lapping up to the foundation of the building. And yes, the board building had water in its basement up to the fourth step. And hopefully none of you know anyone who owned a Champlain Towers condo in Surfside just north of Miami. What a tragedy. Last week, your board of directors also took an important step toward providing truly hybrid governance meetings. This is where those off-site will be able to equally participate with those on-site. This means both roomies and zoomies will be able to interact with each other as if they were in the same room. For those who attended any of the NAR meetings virtually recently, those logging in were at best spectators. This is not a great member experience, and we are going to do better. I suspect there will be a learning curve, so be patient. Hopefully, it will not take too long. This coming week is NAR's Broker Summit. Hopefully, those of you who wanted to attend have signed up. Monday the 28th is the last day to do so. Don't forget our annual golf outing at Gowney Golf Club on Monday, September 13th. And as mentioned before, we are likely to sell out the golf portion of the event. Registration guarantees you or your foursome will be playing. 11 weeks out, and we already have 6 foursomes signed up. For those of you who do not play golf, join us for drinks and dinner, followed by the raffling of over $10,000 worth of gifts and merchandise. Go to gpbr.com for more info. My report on market conditions is pretty much the same as last week. Low interest rates, high demand, low inventory, although it does seem to be improving. All these conditions are expected to remain the same for some time. There is also a fair amount of talk about some kind of federal action to improve housing. But right now it is pretty much all talk, with nothing concrete even at the starting line in Congress. We will keep you posted. Whether this year or next, when something finally comes, you can expect a call to action. From our chapters, there also is some news that may be of interest. The Harper Woods Grosse Pointe chapter is reporting that Eastland is going to become a state-of-the-art manufacturing site, which is expected to provide jobs and economic revitalization to the area, and that the Poupard School site is likely to see construction of new homes and condos, which will eventually provide much-needed school revenue. At its June meeting, the Macomb chapter met with Trustee Kathy Vosberg of Chesterfield Township, and in July is having a visitor from the city of Roseville. Finally, some of you may have been wondering about the picture serving as my backdrop. That was taken through our sunroom picture window this past Sunday. First time we have seen these two. We have seen Mom occasionally, but not the fawns. I have no idea how young they are, but suspect they are not very old. After the picture, we saw Mom off in one of the other gardens helping with the weeding. On that note, I will conclude. Next Monday, the board office is closed in observance of the 4th, so our next video message will likely come out on Tuesday. I actually have no idea. I just record them. In the meantime, be productive, successful, and profitable, and stay safe.